How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born Dream, back with episode number 12 of Pokemon Glazed. And, I didn't move, didn't do nothing. You guys can see that I'm recording at night. I won't say it's a new day, but it's a different day from the previous recording, and I ended up not getting enough time to record that. So I'm doing a quick record, edit, upload, all that good stuff. So yeah, I was a little too tired last night and didn't feel like it'd be a good recording. Tonight, I don't feel too bad, so we'll go ahead and do this. I actually have no clue where to go, so I guess we'll just roam around this city until I find somewhere to go. What is this? Good night's sleep is here. My grandpa is... Okay. Good news. We have many hopes ready to rent. Holy no. I might actually try that just to see, like, later on in the game if I ever get enough money. Just to see what would happen. I don't know. Have you been on the overseas bridge yet? It's crazy to have the... while you ride your bike. Ooh. So it's like a cycling road. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's go over here. Was there a gym in this city? I don't think there was. That'd be a first, right? Like I said, I got nothing against it, but... it's just pacing. That's all it is. Just feels weird, like, pace-wise. What the... do I not have a bike? Oh, yes, I do. Okay. Oh, so they wouldn't let you buy... oh, okay, gotcha. So, I had to go to the Safari Zone first. And, talk to Shelly and Holy Scizor. And get my bike. And I probably shouldn't have Luxray in the front, because he's kind of a beast. Should stick him in the back. For... it is nighttime, we might as well try to get Eevee to level up. In fact... okay. And then I want to see my bag real quick. I'm checking, to see when would be a good, how many rare candies I have. I have two. And when a good time would be to, use them on the Eevee. And can I fight you? Because I need to, like, level up my Eevee here. Thank you. Let's see what you got. You got an Arbok. Okay. Goodbye. That's not good. That's not good. Dragon Claw. Yeah, it's pretty much going for the jugular. Let's go back into Eevee. And then we'll go into Swampert. And it's just going to paralyze my entire fucking team. That is just great. That is just great. And I'm getting Parahax to death. Okay. Another Arbok. It's a Viper. Oh, that's not bad. So Eevee's back. I guess we'll go Golbat. Why the hell not? Why the hell not? Poison Jab is not doing shit to me. Okay. So, if I could just stop running into people, that'd be nice. This is kind of weird to control. I guess it's supposed to be the Mach Bike, so... can I just go straight down and get out of Cycling Road? I can. Oh. Bike, bike, bike. Da, 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 da. I can battle you. Alright. I'm hoping Eevee evolves in this episode, because that's just great. Because, it's nighttime. And I want this Umbreon, so we'll go ahead. Take out the Luxray. There's a lot of Pokemon getting experience there. Ariados, Golbat. Also would like to evolve Golbat soon. Maybe not in this episode, but soon. Let's try to get this Eevee into an Umbreon. Wait, is that the only trainer on the path? I feel like it was. But, okay. So I can just go straight down. That's nice. Not too many zigzags or whatever. Oh, that's kind of... Let me talk to the Cyndaquil. Huff puff, I'm going to catch you. Come on, Cyndaquil. You can catch me. Whee! Oh, well, that's just like... Hey, kid, do I have a good trade for you? I have a Ninetales that I got from Unova. Oh, you know what that means. Want to trade a Kirlia for my Ninetales? So, that means that Ninetales will have Drought. So, that is actually interesting. Nice, okay. The battle building. You can actually catch your own Leafeon in the Espo Forest Clearing. Huh. Huh. That's some interesting info. What is wrong with this dude? Okay. Battle building. Put your abilities to the test. Oh, shit. Hello, BD. I see you got my mom's badge, as well as a few others. I assume you're going to battle Ernest next, right? I hate to say it, but he seems to be out right now. How about we battle instead? I'd like to see if I've gotten stronger than you since last time. Let's go. So there is now a Houndoom. Okay. Well, I don't feel like this is going to be too bad of a battle. There we go. Eevee is... Oh, hello for alligator. Eevee is now level 35. Oh, is this guy, like, from Johto or something? Because he had the Feraligatr, and now the Espeon, and the Houndoom. He must be from the Johto region. They might have said that earlier, and I completely missed it, and I don't even know what that is. It's Porygon 2. Oh, God. Not Porygon 2 bullshit. Going to Swampert. Scald. Scald. Burned. Let's go for the Surf, and take it out. Not bad. Oh, sweet! Beautiful! Now we have... What? Until Ernest comes back, just head west out of town, and you'll end up at the Espo Forest. Take care, BDD. And he just disappeared. I need to check a clock. Probably not in there. Is there a clock around here? Someone have a clock? Yes, you have a clock. That doesn't work. I should not be getting Espeon. I should be getting Umbreon. It's like, I can tell you guys the time. It's 10:25 at night. So, like, I should have Umbreon. The Espo clearing. Let's see what's here. Scraggy. This is already looking promising. Galvantula. Leafeon. Okay. Leafeon again. Leafeon again. Scraggy. I might catch a Scraggy. Swallow. Swallow. Galvantula. Let me get a Scraggy real quick. Ponyta. Fluffy. Come on, where's the Scraggy? Where's the Scraggy? Come on. Come on. Come on. Last one. Yeah, fuck it. I'm not gonna worry about it. It's really creepy. I'm not leaving sight of Stourbury Town again anytime soon. Well, if it's a creepy place, theoretically, there should be Ghastlies, right? Right? Quick attack. Boy. Am I right? There should be Ghastlies. Oh, holy hell. Eevee, do work. Eevee's like, really really doing a good job right now. Pretty impressive. It's not even an adaptability, Eevee. I thought I saw Bulbo. Oh, hey, look. Pseudos. Can I get a pseudo? I have a pseudo, but I like more pseudos. Ralts. Eh, fuck it. I'm kind of interested in that, Ninetales. Crit the Ralts. Thank you, Eevee. Okay, here we go. Abra. You know what? Let's catch this. Beautiful. Sleeps 18 hours a day. Observation revealed that it uses teleport to change locations. Alakazam. 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 I called that thing. I'm just gonna call it Einstein. Stein. Pretty sure you spell Einstein with an E. Yeah, you wouldn't spell it with the A, what the fuck? Okay, so let me see what else is here. Mostly psychic types, right? I should have actually gone for that. You know what? I do need a Curlia. I do need... Okay, we gotta get this Curlia. Oh, God. Okay. I do need this Curlia. Where's the Curlia? I'm sorry, guys. This is a lot of me running around in the grass looking for Pokemon. Might not be that entertaining, but... Come on, where's the Curlia? I got the Abra. Abra, I still have you. Oh my gosh. Where is it? I'm too lazy. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna go ahead and... Alright, last one, I swear. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Oh, you... Alright, let's catch the Beldum. Even though Beldums are impossible to catch. Fun fact, guys. Beldum has the same catch rate as legendaries. Hi, Magikarp. Eh, what the fuck? Are you gonna be this Magikarp? Okay, Magikarp. Let's see. I'm gonna call you. What am I gonna call him? Magikarp? Go watch Super Pokemon Eevee for the reference. One of the episodes of Super Pokemon Eevee, go check it out if you want to know that reference. Other than the fact that Magikarp's shit, just go watch it. Just go do it. I don't care if I'm like self-promoting, just do it. oh, this is third gen. Fuck. Just put you here for now. I would like to get... I was thinking, how do you evolve, Alakazam, but you must evolve it through, by level. Alright, let's get this Kadabra. So we got Kadabra now. And there's Kadabra. So... Hold up. And it has teleport too, so that's quite helpful. So, do I just want to get rid of Krogunk now? I mean, I kind of already have Golbat, so what the fuck, right? What the hell? While I'm at it, okay. Alright, let's see if it, like, tries to evolve into, what the fuck? Let's see if it tries to evolve into Umbreon again, and I will stop using the speed up button, because that's very annoying. Unless I run into a wild Pokemon, then I'll use it, but... I really need to start getting better at not... Well, I'm gonna use it here, because I said I would. But I gotta get better at not using the speed up button so much, you know? Okay. I can sense it. You want a battle. No, I do not. Oh, God, not this thing. Don't hurt me? Fuck. Well. Okay. Okay. Good shit, Eevee. my heart would have sank there if this was still a Nuzlocke, but... Well... It's not. I think this episode has made it kinda obvious. And I'm... Yeah, I'm resorting to the speed up button. I'm sorry. Trying not to do... I should really try not to do that. Let's bite this thing. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and switch here. Get this Luxray here. I'll speed up this because... Just like battles, I'll speed up. Overworld stuff, I won't. How about that? How about that? So I won't speed up. Unless there's a wild Pokemon. Oh, shit, I could have got this Kadabra. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, Curlia. Oh, gosh, Eevee, you're not... Come on, man. Helping hand, I'm never using. Alright, let's see what it evolves into. Espeon. It's 10:34. I don't know why. I don't know why the Eevee insists on being Espeon. It doesn't say time here. Well, that's just great. Let's just try to get Golbat into Crobat. Oh, it's you, BDD. Come here. I want to tell you something. This shrine was built long ago in order to provide offerings to Mew, who was believed to live here. It's so relaxing and peaceful here. If I were Mew, I'd live here too. Earlier today, I challenged the previous champion, Gray, and defeated him, which means I'm the new champion. Now that I am champion, I have more duties than ever before. I'm worried I won't be able to deal with trouble like Team Fusion anymore. Well, Alder basically spent his entire time fighting Team Plasma, so I don't think that's much of an issue. Did you feel that? It's happening again, isn't it? What could it be? Oh, this again. Blake, BDD, it's good to see you again. Wait, you act like you expected us. The odds you'd meet us in two different places are incredibly large. It's, well, as far as I can tell, I can feel disturbances in the fabric of space and time. Anyone could really, if you focus enough. Oh. But I have to tell you something important. I was doing research about anything that could link the Pokemon world with this one, and I stumbled on something. About 50 years ago, a newspaper article was printed about... No, the portal is about to suck you back. The article said that a pink... Cliffhangers. There's no time to lose. We can't wait for you to get your 7th badge. We have to go to the temporal tower now. I have a hunch we'll find what we need there, but first... I'm sorry to drag you into this again, but two people can do the work off one... But two people can do the work of one much easier. Okay. Honchkrow, use fly. That was a Pidgeot. Shit, I can't go to a PC. Can I use a PC? I kind of wasn't expecting this. What Pokemon are around here? Tentacles. Like, this is kind of, like, annoying to me. Shit. Oh, God. It's you, damn it. How do you keep finding us? Am I doomed to have my wounds ripped open every single beeping day? Beeping. Nice. Nice, censoring there. It's time to crush you for good. Please don't have him power grass. Please? It's Pikachu. And there's my Golbat. And I'm not using Golbat against Pikachu. Okay. Okay. This Pikachu does not have him power grass. So that is a good thing. Goodbye. Well, crap. I got beat again by the freaking kid who kicked me out of my home. How is that fair? That's right, it isn't. I'm going to tell the rest of Team Fusion that you've arrived. That's not far either, is it? Too bad. See you never. You said that last time and I still saw you, so... I don't think you're a very credible source, Pikachu. What Pokemon can I find here? Of course, unknown. Are they all unknowns? Every single one? Can I find like a Zubat? There's an unknown. Okay. How about a wild Dialga? Why the fuck not, right? Alright, let's see what's going on here. Never underestimate a fusion grunt. Well, if you have a fucking girder, I won't. Blah, darn kids. Okay, this is kind of like... My name is not relevant, but my battling skills are. Wow. Way to, put yourself down and then bring yourself back up there, buddy. Okay, well, we're not letting you attack. So, let me get this item. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is gonna be annoying if they're all gonna be unknowns. Oh my gosh. That unknown looks pretty bored. This is incredible. I've heard rumors that the Temporal Tower has the entirety of history written on its walls, but I've never believed it to be true. Oh my gosh, I'm loving the Mystery Sky references here, dude. If you guys... Spoilers. Okay, if you guys remember in Super Mystery Dungeon Sky, they had the little, like, paintings of all the Pokemon, and, like, you went from, like, spot to spot, and you see, like, the Kyogre and Groudon fighting each other, and then I think they showed Dialga and Palkia, and then they showed Mew. It's kind of, I guess they're kind of referencing that in here. I'm loving this, though. I love Mystery Dungeon Sky. I might play this. I might play that on the channel sometime. I don't know when, but I might play it. As I suspected, Team Fusion is here. You're well aware. I assume the more recent history is near the top of the tower, so I better head up that way. I'm thinking this is going to be like... there's going to be a lot of like things drawing back to Mystery Dungeon Sky here. Because there's a temporal tower in Mystery Dungeon Sky. So, what is up with you, buddy? I don't know what's happening. These dogs barged in. You're going to make them leave? Oh, happy day. Here, let me... Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, sir. And I got a Twisted Spoon. Okay. More unknowns. This is going to be the most annoying thing ever. Those other grunts didn't stop you. No, because they fucking suck. Take a wing attack, bitch. What is that? Blaziken? Please get this Blaziken out of here. Thank you. Alright. Egad. Egad. However you say that. I would like to have a Crobat. Let's just do this for shits and giggles. Crobat? No. Oh well. Maybe at level 40. Okay, I don't want any of you unknowns, so... We grunts show 100% dedication to our jobs. Well, you better or you'd be fired, right? Pretty sure that's how it works. Astonish. Think about it, guys. These guys work like 16-hour days. With very little pay. Stuck in those horrible orange uniforms. Whenever you start hating on your job, just be happy you're not a Team Fusion grunt, okay? If I fail at this, I'll get my pay docked. See, I mean, that right there. This guy's probably making, like, minimum wage, so... No, less than minimum wage. You think they care about a minimum wage in Team Fusion? No, I don't think so. Minimum wage does not exist, because... Probably everyone here gets paid under the table. So, yeah. They probably make, like... $2 a... Whatever. However they're paid. I wouldn't know their pay schedule or their salary or anything like that. Because I am not familiar with how grunts are paid in Pokemon. You might want to like look around YouTube a little more if you're looking for like or just the internet in general. If you're looking for how much a grunt of a random team gets paid. This is not the channel to give you true information about that. Haha, it's a dead end. You fail. Did I? I don't think I have. Hi, Scraggy. Say hello to Luxray. I was thinking Scrafty. I'm sorry, guys. It's like 10 at night. Okay. So, do I fall into the hole, or... I am not running into those unknowns again. Let me go down this hole. Okay. You fell for our trap. Well, it was the only visible way to go, so I kind of had to fall for it, I guess. Goodbye, Primeape. Let me see something real quick. Let's see this. Max revive. Do I have a regular revive? I do not. Oh, I could... Shit. I could have went back and got healed by that guy, but of course I didn't do that. Shit. Oh well. Okay, can these unknowns please go away? Can you please go away? Please. I'm not catching any of you. Blackfoot. Oh. How convenient. I will definitely use that. Blaziken. Let's go and use Surf. I am not letting you focus punching. Focus punch. Whatever. Oh my gosh, everything's gonna get burned here. Muddy Water. Let's get rid of Mud Slap because I'm not using Mud Slap. There's an Emboar. And I'm in Torrent range, so fuck you. Okay. Can I, like, is this a way back? Can I go to the, guy? Yes, I can. I need to put on a repel. Where's the repel? Here. Just for a little bit. Just for 100 steps. I need to heal. Thank you, sir. Okay, let's go back. Do I have another repel? I kind of need it for more than 100 steps, it turns out. Yeah, I have a super repel. Good. Good, good, good. Alright. Let's go all the way up here. I'm gonna use the run button. Try not to speed up. I sped up a little. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Shit. Whoa. Okay, so I go up here. Oh, shit. Okay, so I fall down there. And I go up here. Okay. And then I run into an unknown. And I get very annoyed. But then I go up this ladder. I avoid that hole. Well, I will avoid that hole after this unknown goes away. I avoid that hole. And I run into another unknown. And I walk up here and cutscene. Okay. Foo foo foo. Looks like we have company, dear. Oh, is this husband and wife? Is this like a husband and wife deal? Oh, it's you. We're familiar with each other. But I think introductions are in order. This is my beautiful wife, Regina. Regina? Regina. Yes. This must be the brat you were telling me about. And is this the famous Blake? I'm truly charmed to meet you. I must ask you to stand aside so we can pass. Our work here is done. I've never moved for the leader of Team Fusion. You have to kill me first. Ooh, he's got spunk. I love to wipe the smirk off his face in a battle. May I, Michaelkins? Of course you can, my dear. I'll take on the brat. This is the final time you'll mess with us, kid. My wife and I are an unstoppable force. Can I get a double battle with, Ditto? Oh my gosh. Fuse Ray. You'll probably Fuse Ray me back. Just kidding, you get hit by confusion. Oh my gosh, stop with the full restores, please. Oh my gosh. Fuck those crits. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and... Really? And yes, I see my dog in the back, and I think he has a shoe. I think it's a shoe. He's not gonna chew it up by the time this recording's over, so I'll get that shoe. I'll get that shoe from you, you punk! I don't think it's a shoe. Anyways, you little jerk, and you, Blake, are nothing but a meddling cheat. Let's go, dearie. I found out everything I need here. I know Mew disappeared into an alternate reality 50 years ago. And furthermore, I know how to get it back. Goodbye, fools. Uh-oh. They've disappeared. Thank you for your help. Here I am. Sure, you can make use of this. This is fly. Fly. Of course, fly. This execution? Wasn't futile, though. Luke must have been talking about how Mew was sighted in his universe. I don't know what Team Fusion wants to do with Mew, but we must protect Mew at all costs. I'll take you to Celery City, okay? Let's go. So Mew is like an alien sighting in the real world. It's kind of hilarious. Seriously, I think it relates to like in that one spot where they saw aliens, I think it was around Area 51, but like 50 years back, some farmer saw it, and now we all think there's aliens out there. But anyways, seriously, I must thank you for your help. It's unfortunate that Team Fusion got away again. I must go back to the League. The HM I gave you earlier contains Flot, which means you'll need the Blaze Badge from the gym right here in Southerly City. I know you'll succeed. Take care, BDD. You still have the Pidgeot. Okay, so we will be taking that gym in the next episode. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Like I said, we'll take on the gym, and yeah. I don't think we'll have too bad, but it won't be too much of a problem because I have Swampert. So, unless there's HP grass. We always gotta watch out for HP grass, because I feel like that's gonna fuck me over at some point. Anyways, keep living the dream. Goodbye.